Guilt. You can't even boo properly. Go home, you fools. You know I'm going to win, so why bother stopping to watch?
Boo.
Have you seen a girl? A girl, a sorceress, wearing my magic slippers? They were my sister's, and now that she's dead, they should be mine. Then I'll be the greatest witch in all of Oz, and soon you will all be under my spell. I know who you all are. I cursed you all. And tomorrow morning, you'll wake up with more static in your hair than a balloon rubbed over Donald Trump's comb over. Except you, that bald man over there. You're going to date stamp from the egg packing factory. Don't think you can boo me and get away with it.
Are we nearly there yet? Are we nearly there yet? I've heard her saying that forever. Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Shut up, read your book.
Yeah. When are we?
Are we there yet?
All
we're
told to do is follow the Merrick Road, and that's what we've been doing.
But does anyone actually know what we're looking for?
If it's an Emerald City, it'll probably be painted green.
See, that's what you can do when you've got a brain.
I'm frightened of green.
How can you be frightened of a colour?
Lisa, I'm frightened of red. Oh, yellow. Come to think of it. Black. Very, very, very black. I don't like black.
What do you do at night when it goes black and dark?
Close my eyes, I'm not stupid.
Where's Cho-O?
He was in my basket, you left Manchester in there.
Right, everybody look for Cho-O.
Don't look for Toto. He won't be in so
high. You lot, no, look.
Toto!
Toto! Maybe if I've kicked it.
There you are, Toto. What an interesting adventure you've had. Rest yourself and I'll carry you for a while.
That was a lovely little adventure he had right up in the air. There you go.
What if the Frailes can't get us back home?
What if the Oz can't give me a brain?
What if the Oz can't give me a courage?
You can't give me a heart.
It takes you quite a while. It's actually quite frightening.
Only cats are in that bit now. Hey. John. John, you're scared.
I'm frightened of everything.
You're frightened of everything.
I find a brain. It may rust my joints again.
Fire. I'm frightened of fire. Fire would spread through my straw like gossip spreads through this village.
It's warm and welcoming, and it's where you can just be yourself. Home is like cuddling all the things you love in one place. Home is simply home.
Not for me. Home is like all the men in Frailes winning a competition to kiss the beautiful Aunt Em all over.
We heard you say you're frightened. But you have magic on your side.
There's nothing to worry about, not when you have magic on your side.
But I'm not a sorceress. I can't do any magic.
On your finger, you wear my magic ring to protect you.
And you have the magic red slippers.
Both of which don't seem to be helping at all.
Then you wear the tiniest ride.
Can't you just wave your magic wand and send us to the Emerald City?
Oh, no, child. The Great Oz protects the Emerald City. It is not within us to break the circle that exists around it.
The rules of magic are such that magic group is possessed by another in something big.
Not even if that helps someone.
Oh, no, no, no. We are only allowed to use our magic against each other when a bad spell has been cast.
And the spell around the Emerald City is cool. It's there to keep its people safe.
Then how do I enter the Emerald City and get to speak to the Great Wizard of Oz?
Just ask. That's all you need to do.
As I'm the king, and you will be admitted.
And my friends?
They will enter too.
Do not be frightened. You're going in the right direction, and everything will be well.
Will I get my brain? Will I get my heart?
Will I get my courage?
Will I get my PPI?
All this is possible, but you must place your questions before the Great Oz.
The Emerald City is not far now. Give your website and you will receive what you need.
Good luck.
Well, there you have it. If we keep our bones high, all will be well.
I'll tell you what, it was better than this last night.
Munchkins! Come out, come out!
Munchkins!
I've been waiting for a week then.
For a picnic. Big off a picnic.
Following your adventure, and we come to wish you good luck.
Very kind.
We'd also like to ask, when you go back to Kansas, will you send us a picture postcard?
A picture postcard?
Yes, Munchkin Maureen collects them.
Wow, she's a postcard collector. How many has she got?
Just we need a first.
Look, the sunshine's making something glisten on the horizon.
It looks big and green.
It looks scary.
Yeah. This looks like the place.
It's the Emerald City. We're nearly there.
Look! The guardian of the gate is coming out to meet you.
He's dressed all in green.
It's Robin Hood.
I'm frightened, Green.
Shut up, it's me.
Someone had to say it.
The guardian of the gate controls who comes and goes in the city. You need to convince him that you have the right to control Great Oz.
I'm frightened of green. He's very green. I don't like green.
Close your eyes, he may go black.
Calm down. Who approaches the Emerald City?
We come to see the Wizard of Oz.
No one may see the Great Wizard.
Listen here, mate. We just did.
The Great Wizard can never be approached.
Well, who gives him his £200 when he passes gold, then?
Please, we really would like to see the Wizard of Oz.
The Great Wizard.
Very long way.
The Great Wizard is powerful and terrible. If you have come on a foolish and ardent message, he will destroy you in an instant.
I don't like the sound of that.
You say, I told you green was scary.
Ours is not an idle or foolish mission. We are here to ask the Great Wizard of Oz for help.
It is said that the Great Wizard is a good wizard.
Yeah, he is. He rules the Emerald City wisely and well. But for those who are not honest or approach him with for curiosity, he is the most terrible. I am the guardian of the city. Since you demand to see him, walk this way.
If I walk that way, I'd have to use more talcum powder.
I'm not coming. I'm too scared. Cliff, help me.
Listen, don't be scared. We're all scared. I'm even scared. I'm not scared. I've got tears running down my leg.
We've done it.
We're off to see the wizards.
Come on, the wizard of Oz.
I am about to summon the Great Oz. Those who do not wish to anger him should leave in all haste before the wizard appears and turns all doubters to dust.
There.
Do you want me glasses?
Oh, great Wizard of Oz! There are visitors from outside the city walls who seek your power and guidance.
Who seeks an audience with Oz? I do not wish to be disturbed.
It is the girl who squinted, the Witch of the East.
I have heard of her. Bring her to me.
There are five of them, your magicalness. They each come to ask a question.
Questions? Do they think I'm a great Google?
Two of them are from the Land of Oz.
Outside our lands, you say? This will interest me. Bring them into my presence.
At once, your goodness. Oi! Please bow your heads in the presence of the Great Oz.
Where is he then? Is he here? Has he gone out for a bucket of crisp and a pork pie?
There!
Where? Hey, we asked for an audience with the Great Oz, not Kermit the Frog.
That is the Great Oz.
Who marks the Great Oz?
Hello, Great Wizard. I am Dorothy, and these are my friends. We are here to ask for your help.
Tell me more.
Aunt Em, Toto, myself came to Land of Oz for a great wind.
That must have been one huge fart.
Not one of them, it was a cyclone!
The wind brought us here, but we need to be sent back home, to Kansas.
I have heard of Kansas.
And my friends also need your magical powers.
I need a brain, Your Honor.
I need a heart, Your Majesty.
Where's Lion?
Caramel?
And if I give you all these things, what should I expect in return?
In return?
Oh, we hadn't thought of that.
Then in return for granting your wishes, I demand one thing.
A date with Miss Piggott.
How many times I am not Kermit the Frog?
Oh, what is your demand, oh great one? What is it you want in?
Firstly, that you take this seriously. This is not a pantomime.
Oh, yes, it is!
Oh, no, it's not.
Oh, yes, it is!
Well, even if it is, I demand one thing.
Name it and we will do our best.
In return for granting your requests, I demand you bring me the magical headgear worn by the Wicked Witch of the West.
Perhaps. Is it a pointy witch type thing?
Beneath that pointed witch's head, she wears the golden cap. a cap so powerful that even Donald Trump has tried to emulate it with his own hair.
How will we get it?
That is up to you and your group of friends. Remove the golden cap and the Wicked Witch of the West will lose all her powers.
We do it! Even if we come back dead!
You really don't have a brain, do you?
You heard what the Great Oz said! Go now, and return once your task is completed.
Scarecrow!